Just 3 weeks after a tornado destroyed his home, one Yazoo County man is moving into his new home tonight.
Meteorologist Ethan Houston has more in our Tornado 2010 coverage.
This is what's left of Eddie Ketchum's home. His trailer was damaged beyond repair by the EF4 tornado that hit Yazoo County in April. Now, with the help of Mississippi's First Lady Marsha Barber, Eddie is moving into his new home.
I lived in a mobile home, and I was fortunate to make it through and everything, and I'm just proud that for everything everybody's done for me to have something like this.
Eddie's the first person affected by the April tornado to buy a so-called Mississippi cottage, sold at discount by the Mississippi Emergency Management Agency. Marsha Barber says she takes this disaster personally since she lives in town. She says she's pleased with the government's response.
To see the government actually work is really monumental for me, because being involved in it for 7 years, I've had my doubts at times.
MEMA Deputy Director Lee Stokes says she expects about 200 to 300 people to buy a cottage.
We're working with applicants all weekend. This weekend, they're in the Yazoo County Recovery Center.
When the tornado hit Eddie's home, it knocked a tree into the back of his trailer. This new modular house can withstand winds up to 150 miles per hour. Ketchum says along with his house, the April tornado took his flower beds. Now this new cottage and its new flowers make him feel like he's finally home again. Ethan Houston, 16 WAPT News in Yazoo County.
MEMA says you can buy the new cottages for around $350 for a one-bedroom home, but that is depending on your personal income. To determine if you're eligible for a new cottage, you must first register for assistance with FEMA online at disasterassistance.gov or call this number, 1-800-621-FEMA.